We gotta catch him!
Let's move!
It's a tight squeeze! Maybe if I just wriggle sideways a little...
Ow, Ron, you're crushing my feathers!
Sorry, I shouldn't have stuffed my pockets with those Cocoa Fudge bars!
Don't worry, Chicken Little! We are right behind you!
Thank you.
Cool! I love these things. Not defeated.
Mm-hmm. Come on!
Wait! Wait! Oh, ma'am! We're toast! Oh, I have to go! I'm allergic to extraterrestrial radiation!
What's it saying?
I don't know! I don't understand!
Pilot not recognized. Pilot certification required. Initializing pilot certification test.
Joysticks! We're doomed!
This is the only way in, Runt, and we gotta get in to save fish.
Pilot certified level 1.
Fish.
What if time flows differently in here? Fish could be a million years old by now. Or maybe this isn't reality at all and it's just some sort of computer simulation for the sick, twisted entertainment of alien children. Ah! What was that?
Shh! Quiet, Runt. Just rest here for a minute. Breathe.
Oh, man. Chicken Little, come quick!
Huh?
Chicken Little! Chicken Little!
Thank you.
acorns. Cool. Okay. want so many acorns? Very nice.
Sorry!
Let's go. Why?
Incoming. Incoming.
Pilot certified level 2.
Of course,
Is someone there? Fish? Chicken Little? Fish!
How do we get him out?
I don't know.
Maybe one of those buttons.
Yeah, but which one?
It's gotta be the blue one.
But what if it's red?
It's never red.
Huh?
Red means bad. Blue means good.
Oh, yeah, yeah, just like on TV. When there's a bomb, you never, ever cut the red wire.
He's right.
Okay, then blue it is.
He's gone.
Oh, no, we killed him. We killed Fish. No!
Thank you.